head down into victory lane. Girls are into the bushes. Got her geared up tonight. Yeah, Rauen just trimmed the bushes for you, Tobe. Gonna put on the feature winner's hat, get all the congratulations. Race fans, he's on the car. His first Deery win is Jason Rauen from Portland. We'll jump on in here. Jason, first off, congratulations. I don't know if you knew this or not. There wasn't a whole lot left on the outside of turn two, but whatever was there, you found it every lap.
Yeah, you had to be consistent. The 31 was good, and I seen the 77 down there in the bottom, but I wasn't no good runner on the bottom, so I had to make do with what I had. They were still enough there. We'd have found it. Momentum's a good thing, and thanks to all the sponsors, all you fans for coming out here, spending your hard-earned money to come here and watch us. So if it wasn't for you, we wouldn't be here.
So what does it mean to win your first Deery race, and yet a 50-lapper here at Marshalltown?
Oh, hell. I mean, I could have shot for it a little earlier, but I just told myself, I said, I'll let them go out and I'll just maintain and get in lap traffic. And once we close in lap traffic, and then I seen the 77 down the bottom, and I just, I knew it was time to go. So we traded a little paint for the 31, but that's racing, and it makes exciting.
So there were some classic crossovers, some classic sliders. Of course, what a lot of people don't realize, you know, on a weekly show, you'll see the layover flag for the lap cars. In the Deery show, there isn't that layover flag. And you've got to pick and choose your lines very carefully, don't you?
Oh, yeah. That just that makes a good driver out of you. You just got to, you know, you don't want to run over them, but sometimes you got to know when it's time to go, you know. I think I got into 16 a little bit, but we got to do what you got to do.
Tell you what, always a great looking race car. I know you got a lot of great sponsors to thank. Now's the time to do it. Who do you want to thank for your first Deery win?
Yeah, I just got to thank all my sponsors. Geared Up Race Cars, my help. You know, these guys work their asses off in this thing, and I tear it up and keep putting it back together. Now we get a win, so that should get our Eagles up. Vic Hill Race Engines, everybody else that contributes, I appreciate it.
Well, Jason, congratulations. Glad you captured your first win here. Miller Lite 50, put her in the belt. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Race fans, Jason Rauen picking up his first Deery win here at the Marshalltown Speedway. And we saw.